Many schools across Minnesota are facing staffing shortages amid a surge in COVID cases. The Osseo School District is having a tough time filling teacher and nursing positions. Reporter Sonia Goins shows us what it's doing to adapt.
Remember last week you talked
about increase in teacher and staff absences is causing concern in the Osseo School District.
Our previous bad day or high number day in Osseo was about 350 staff absences. And last Friday was almost 600.
Education Minnesota Osseo President Kelly Wilson says the pandemic is to blame for the staffing shortages and absences. Some teachers got new jobs because of distance learning, while others are out sick because of the virus or they have to quarantine because of exposure.
For many of them, they're just concerned about getting COVID, concerned about the expectations and the exhaustion, the mental and physical wear on themselves, that they're a lot of times resigning.
And there are not enough substitute teachers to cover the shortfall, so it's all hands on deck. Some teachers are using their prep time to cover other classes, and people at the district office are also filling in.
We got administrators that day after day are filling in lunchroom duty and recess duty.
In Minnesota, all substitute teachers are required to have a four-year degree. Long-term substitute teachers are required to be certified teachers with some expertise in the subject that they are assigned to teach. The Osseo School District is offering incentives to bring in more subs.
They have offered not only increased pay, but bonus pay or stipends if you sub five full days in a week.
Meanwhile, officials are hoping COVID-19 case numbers decrease, putting an end to the vicious cycle.
We're just exhausted, and unfortunately, some people are questioning how long they're going to be able to continue at this pace.
In Brooklyn Park, Sonia Goins, CCX News.
The Osseo District is also advertising to parents and community leaders to become substitute teachers. We reached out to the district, but they did not respond to our request for an interview by airtime.
Find more local news stories at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.